Everyone's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
We should seek a vantage point.
The hill.
Yeah. Empty humanoid soldiers, soulless, masses.
Nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead. Keep it on.
Don't bother!
What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the King?
Thank you.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming. Y'all keep on keeping on now.
Don't know what all those flying things were, but they looked like a whole lot of trouble.
Whole lot of trouble headed straight for the Crown City.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first. Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
And where do we get these parts?
Down over that way among the discarded scraps. Pick up whatever looks useful and bring them to me. There's a surprising amount of useful stuff lying around. Go see what you can find.
What can I do you for? What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
The boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
It's bedtime.
Master Sid.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.